entrance moves to table saw, easy peasy. There is no sneak here. I am going to show you a reasonable line. However, it does require boat control. Okay, here we go. We make our move to the right here, through the breaking wave, around this breaking wave, Mark Street, then drop in and ride the reactionary wave. I got a lot of water in my nose and mouth like a duck. Anyway, the idea is to stay on top of the peaks and waves and eddy out when you want.